I'm Rachel with Simple Slides. While most people are proficient in adding photos and objects to their slides, what many don't know is that you can also add video to your slideshow. In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through step by step how to play a video over multiple slides. For this demonstration, we're going to use Simple Slides template called Clean. I conveniently copied this slide and pasted it on a new presentation. As you can see, I went ahead and made 4 multiple copies of the slide. I also went ahead and changed the background color and transitions for clarity. As you can see, I have removed the picture box on the right side, which is where I intend to put our video. The plan is to insert the video and make it play across 3 slides. I also added a 4th slide that has a picture on the right, just as an extra piece. First up, let me show you how easy it is to insert a video. On the Tools ribbon above, select Insert, and then click on the Video button found in the upper right of the screen. It will give you an option to either choose Online Video or Video on My PC. In my case, I choose the latter. Select the video you want to use, and voila! After inserting the video, you can adjust its size just how you would adjust the size of a picture or shape, as well as drag it around to your selected location. Clicking on the video also gives you more options to adjust your video, which is found on the 2 new buttons under Video Tools. I want the video to have no sounds. So I went ahead and clicked Playback, then clicked the Volume button, and then selected Mute. Once everything is ready, let's go ahead and select the animation settings for our video. Click on the video, and from the Tools ribbon above, click Animations. First, let's make sure to click on the Play button here, in case yours is still on pause. That way, our video instantly plays without the need to click during presentations. Next, under Animations, click on the button called Animation Pane to insert the side panel, where you can edit the effects of certain images, texts, shapes, and even videos. Now, let's select our video from the panel, and click on this tiny inverted triangle button, which will give us a drop-down containing some options. You can set when you want your video to start playing using the 3 options here labeled Start on Click, Start with Previous, and Start after Previous. In this case, I choose Start after Previous. That way, the video automatically plays, since it'll be the next command after the initial transition of the slide. Now, in order to have our video play all throughout the other 2 slides, click on the inverted triangle again, and from the drop-down, select Effect Options. A pop-up will appear, containing 2 sub-tabs labeled Effect and Timing. In order to get the effect we want, let us proceed to the Effect tab. As you can see, there are options we can adjust to set when to start playing and end our video, as well as some additional enhancements. In order for us to play the video on 3 slides, let us go to the subgroup labeled Stop Playing, and then click on the After button, which will allow you to put the number of slides that you want the video to play through. In this case, I placed 3 inside the box. That's about it. You can do some other manipulations on the Effects tab, as well as on the Timing tab. Once you're satisfied, just click on OK, and your adjustments are all set. Finally, let's play our slideshow to see if we got the effects we want. There you have it! The video played perfectly on all 3 slides, just as we planned. That's all for today's tutorial. Subscribe to our channel for more PowerPoint tools, tips, and tricks. You can also check out XXIs in the description, who helped us with this tutorial.